All right, so you got a call from the president. You got to finish over Tyron Woodley. You said you had a great camp and you fought the way you wanted to. So now I've got to ask you, we have Kamaru Usman working here tonight. He is on the desk. What would you like to say to him?
Marty Fake Newsman, you got so lucky last time. You know what happened 2 days before? That was the biggest, worst fight of my life. That was my worst night, and that was your best night. Wait till the next time I see you. There ain't going to be no cheap shots. You're not going to be able to call fake nut shots. You're not going to call fake eye pokes and get 10 minutes of timeout and get a fake stoppage. I'm coming for you again. You know who was winning that last fight. You're on borrowed time. This is my time. I'm getting my
big. Guess what? You're fake news.
No one cares about you. No one cares about you.
You
the worst, you're pathetic.
Do you care about me?
No, yeah, because you got the worst decision in the history of the sport.
No,
so many bad calls against me.
I finished you.
No, you didn't. I stood right up. That wasn't
I
your question.
No, face.
Marty Fake Newsman.
I broke.
You didn't break
your
my face. I got right up and protested
Look
it right
at
away.
Me.
That was
Look
a fake stoppage, fake rep, fake fight. Wait till I see you next time. Marty Fake Newsman. You're dead. You're dead.
Am I?
You got unfinished business.
Really?
You better show up.
Really?
I'm coming for you.
You said that last time. What happened?
Yeah, wait till this time. You
yeah,
know
broke
who was winning
face.
Fake stoppage. You didn't break
I
none.
Broke
the only thing
your
you broke
face.
Is your own will. You broke your spirit. That's why you're running from
I
me.
Did?
That's why you're hiding. You ain't nowhere to run, nowhere to hide now. Wait till I see you next time. You didn't finish Tyron Woodley like I did. You're dead. You're on borrowed time.
Who's what? Hey, I'm not worried about Tyron Woodley. You're worried about me. Look at me. Look at me.
Look at you. No one want to look at your hairline.
Look
that shit's gone, bro. You're the ugliest dude in the history of the UFC. That hairline's halfway up
your face.
Stop doing steroids. Stop. You didn't break nothing. The
your
only
face.
Thing you broke is your will. You broke your will. You ain't.
Wow, I beat you.
Dude, what are you doing? Foot stomps? You're the boringest champ in the history of this company,
but
man.
I broke your face.
You didn't break anything.
That's
you broke
the important
your own will.
Thing.
You broke your own will. Why are you running? Why are you running? Come see me in the octagon then. See me. See what happens next time. Your best night, that was my worst night, and
what
I still beat your
time?
Ass.
Okay, tell me right now. Tell me what happens next
I'm
time.
I'm knocking your ass out. You're going out cold. I guarantee it. Just like I wobbled you. I know you lost all those brain cells. I know you're dimensional right now and delusional. Wait till I see you next time, Marty Fake News. You better train hard. Keep doing that EPO. Keep it up. I don't need nothing. This is raw American steel. I got the President of the United States. Dragon energy. When I see you, you're dead. You're dead. I ain't playing. I was playing before. Hey, guess what I was playing for? I ain't playing before. I ain't playing anymore. I'm serious now.
Game of Thrones out here,
wait till
huh?
I see
Dragon
you next
energy,
time.
Huh?
Wait till I see you next time. You're on borrowed time.
Okay.
You're on borrowed time.
All right.
Oh, yeah. Go get that hairline back.